to take the phone very closer to your mouth and say Google Assistance, Google Assistance, like how I write it on the screen, Google Assistance or Google Assistance. If your phone can't recognize the voice very well, you can use another phone and by use the Google Translator and write Google Assistance on that phone and play it to your locked phone. So that one to going to be work.